Vice President Kamala Harris visited the site where 11 people, including Fil-Am Valentino Alvero, were shot and killed last Saturday. Harris arrived in Los Angeles Wednesday afternoon and was greeted by local officials, including Monterey Park Mayor Henry Lowe and California's Fil-Am Attorney General Rob Bonta. She then went to the Star Ballroom Dance Studio in Monterey Park, where she stopped at each placard honoring the victims before laying down a large white bouquet. Before leaving to privately meet with the victims' families, Harris made brief remarks at the site in which she pushed Congress to tackle gun control issues.
Will they do something, then, when we all must speak up and speak to our elected representatives about what we have in mind to expect? In the interest of the safety, the security, and the well-being of people like those whose lives were ended.
After Harris left to meet with family members, hundreds of mourners once again gathered at the Star Ballroom to mourn the victims with a vigil. Several fundraising efforts have raised hundreds of thousands of dollars for the victims. The Alvero family has launched their own GoFundMe page. Investigators have yet to declare the motive that led 72-year-old Hu Can Tran to open fire during Saturday's Lunar New Year celebration before eventually shooting himself dead.
Only time will tell how lawmakers will respond to the Monterey Park mass shooting as well as other recent mass shootings. However, one thing is for certain, the community continues to stand strong together. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Monterey Park, California.